I think Usher owes me an apology. Just the other day we shared the news that Usher and his wife of 2 years, Grace Miguel, are separating. After much thought and consideration, we have mutually decided to separate as a couple, they stated. We remain deeply connected, loving friends who will continue supporting each other through the next phases of our lives. The enormous amount of love and respect that we have for each other will only increase as we move forward. No one knows the real reason, but of course many pointed to the fact that a few women accused the music mogul of giving him herpes. Quantasia Sharpton is the main accuser, who has not backed down from her case against Usher for allegedly giving her the STD. Paparazzi recently caught up Quantasia as she was heading into a hospital where she shared her opinion on Usher and his partner calling it quits. She keeps her answers close to one word, but in short she thinks Grace should be mad, she thinks Usher owes her an apology, and she's headed to the hospital to get a checkup. Watch below. Usher has really only made one statement about these herpes allegations, and it was directed to another accuser, Laura Helm. With a 1-in-6 chance that any given partner could have genital herpes, she assumed the risk of contracting an STD each and every time she chose to have unprotected sex with a casual, consensual partner, he said.